Emails are an artifact, that means old, of the days before text messages. If you have information that needs to be communicated in an accurate, timely manner, you're far better off putting it into writing as a text or email. Email's kind of the same thing, though, isn't it? Do we always get quick responses on email?
No.
Most phones transcribe voicemails now, so chances are people aren't even listening to what you said. The exception for the no voicemail rule are calling people who would love to hear your voice, okay, no matter what you're saying or sharing, some kind of audio experience. Think besties and immediate family members singing happy birthday or something like that. I say in business, always leave a voicemail, but leave it in such a way that it creates curiosity. Okay, prey on other people's insecurities or lapses of memory. Especially, do most people, when they answer a voicemail, a lot of them, I'd say about 50% leave their name, don't they? Or in the recording, you know? So if I got a voicemail, I call up Hava. Hi, this is Hava. You know what to do. I'm not in right. Hava, it's Claude. Oh, I'm sorry. It took me. I got all the paperwork. I got everything here. I have the contract ready. I need to speak with you as soon. Just give me a call, 619-206-5960, because I want to take care of this before I send it to the attorney. Have a good day. Am I a sneaky little shit?
100%.
Of course. But what's the... Abigail, you're laughing a little too hard at that.